Two men under police guard in hospital after a pursuit and crash of a stolen car in Sydney's west. The ANZ posts a record profit, $5.6 billion. A breakthrough by Australian researchers in the fight against one of the most deadly cancers. Celebrating the delivery of 10,000 babies, tributes for one of Sydney's longest-serving midwives. And poisoned meat found in a North Shore cemetery. Details, 5 o'clock.